Canada has preserved nature in its natural state. Winter in Canada is very special. It's a place you can see auroras, also known as the Spirit of God. And it's a true winter wonderland.
Whoa!
There's also a village that has the sweet aroma of chocolate. And a place to take in the magnificent scenery of the winter Canadian Rockies. It's none other than Banff National Park. My journey to find winter wonderland in Canada starts here. Canada, which takes up one-third of the land in North America, is a country blessed by beautiful Mother Nature. Banff National Park, located in the Rockies of Western Canada, is the highlight of my trip to Canada. I will be visiting Banff National Park today and first head towards Sulphur Mountain, where I can see the snowy landscape of the Canadian Rockies. No country wears winter better than Canada. Situated next to the Arctic, it is high in latitude, which makes its winter long and snowy. The breathtaking snowy views are hidden in the Canadian Rockies. The Rocky Mountains stretch 4,500 kilometers across Canada and the United States. It is the second longest mountain range in the world. Of the entire range, some 1,500 kilometers of it is on Canadian soil and is called the Canadian Rockies. And the Banff National Park is the gateway to it.
지금 여기 보이세요? 양옆으로 침엽수림들이 쫙 펼쳐져서 도로가 중앙에 딱 뻗어 있거든요. 근데 옆에서 순록 한 마리만 튀어나오면 정말로 영화 속에 들어와 있다고 착각을 느낄 정도의 장소입니다. 진짜. 아, 멋있지 않아요?
This park, which was designated as Canada's first national park in 1885, is where the majestic, clean, and wild Rockies breathe life. The first thing I go in search of for at Banff National Park, which is said to be more charming in winter, is Sulphur Mountain.
설파산 꼭대기로 올라가는 곤도라를 타고 지금 왔는데요. 지금 눈이 굉장히 많이 오고 있어요. 그래서 위에 올라가면 눈보라가 어마어마할 것 같은데 조금 걱정되는데요.
Sulphur Mountain boasts the best view in the park. But talk about bad timing. It suddenly starts snowing.
So, 이제 함께 같이 올라가 보실까요? 자.
The cable car that starts from the middle of Sulphur Mountain goes up to 2,281 meters.
Sulphur Mountain인데 Sulphur라는 게 유황이란 뜻이거든요. 근데 지금 아래를 보면 그게 눈설자를 써도 괜찮을 것 같아요.
Wow. 지금 여기서 지금 눈이 많이 와가지고 앞에 시야가 지금 하나도 안 보이고 있습니다. 저쪽 보니까 계단이 이렇게 있는데 저기로 한번 가봐야 될 것 같습니다.
The snowy landscape is picturesque. This path leads from the observatory of Sulphur Mountain to Sanson's Peak, where Banff's weather station is located. It leads to the highest point of Sulphur Mountain and is called the Skywalk.
This 아래쪽 보면 저희 스키어들 같은 경우에는 이런 코스를 트리런이라고 하는데 스키를 타고 내려가고 싶은 욕구가 불쑥불쑥 들어요. 스키 가지고 올 걸 그랬나?
This scenery makes my heart flutter as I've been skiing since I was a kid.
와. Hey, hi. Is it the end or?
It goes all the way up, loops around that piece, and then you go back up, and then you get up to the weather station.
Oh, okay.
I was thinking there wasn't much snow piled up on the stairs. I should thank these guys for that.
You look so happy now.
I'm outside all day, and I'm in the fresh air. I got a nice view. Personally, I like the cold.
He's very positive.
Thank you.
People like Aaron add to the beauty of the snowy scenery of Banff.
Wow! 드디어 다 올라왔다. Woo! 아 지금 아래쪽에 마을이 이렇게 다 보이는데 위쪽으로는 로키 산맥들이 지금 눈 때문에 지금 좀 가려져 있습니다.
The town of Banff is seen faintly through the snow of the Rockies. The snow makes the scenery seem mystical. Banff is a small town in the mountains at an elevation of 1,400 meters. This is the center of Banff National Park and the starting point for journeys through the Canadian Rockies. Annually, 3,500,000 tourists visit this town with a population of 8,000.
Here, people eat chocolate very much. But it's not common. It's a very special chocolate. They say it's very special. What kind of taste is it? I'm really curious.
I smell a sweet aroma in the streets as I approach the chocolate shop. There is a variety of chocolate in different shapes at this store, with an endless stream of tourists coming in. Hansel and Gretel from the fairy tale would have loved it here.
I come to the fudgery all the time and just wanted to share the great fudge with my daughter. She was really excited about it. It's our second time here in 3 days. You watch him make it in the window and it just looks really good.
Many people gather around to watch when it's time to make fudge. This is another specialty of Banff.
Hey, hi.
Hi.
Hey, nice to meet you.
How are you?
Guillaume.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. My name is Guillaume from Korea.
Okay,
nice.
So I was wondering is how make the fudge or so. You call the fudge, right?
Yeah, this is fudge, yeah.
Oh.
Chocolate and sugar.
The main ingredient of fudge is chocolate. It's a confectionery and type of caramel made with butter, condensed milk, cream, and sugar. The flavor of chocolate and the chewy texture of caramel are unrivaled. When the ingredients are heated to a thick consistency, it's poured out onto a sheet of iron and folded. It's quite an interesting scene.
Okay. 달콤한 냄새가 엄청나게 진동을 하는데 빨리 만들어서 한번 먹고 싶어요. 와우.
That's when you gotta go a bit quick because the fudge can fall on the side, right?
Right.
Yeah, so I'll just do a couple of flips because at the beginning it's really runny.
Wow. They have to fold it like this for air to be mixed into it. Then the texture will become sticky like caramel.
Want to give it a try?
Yeah.
All right, here. So just do what I was doing towards the inside.
Like
yeah.
This?
Yeah.
Ooh.
There really is no such thing as an easy task.
Okay.
You gotta do a bigger.
Oh.
Not just like.
Too small, right?
Yeah, it was. And you can leave it on the other side. Right? So just, yeah, just like this. I'll let you do it again.
이게 보기보다 굉장히 지금 초콜릿이 빨리 움직여가지고 이게 빨리빨리 넘겨야 되는데 제가 지금 이거 몇 번 실수를 해갖고 초콜릿이 떨어졌어요. 미안하게도. 우와! 호호! 초콜릿이 날아다닙니다.
People who make chocolate are either called a chocolatier or a chocolate artist. Fudge is known to have been made by female American college students in the 1880s. It's usually flavored with chocolate, coffee, fruit, or nuts.
This is chocolate fudge right there. You gotta wrap it tomorrow morning so it's gotta stay cool down overnight and it's ready for tomorrow morning to cut it up in pieces. And
I was sad I couldn't taste it. Guillaume must have read my mind.
Wow. Wow. 야, 이거 초콜릿 덩어리예요. Cheers.
Fudge is known for its amazing chocolate flavor and chewy texture like caramel. I wonder how it tastes.
You like it?
I like it.
Yeah.
맛이 그 파는 초콜릿이랑은 차원이 달라요. 진짜 맛있습니다. 너무 달지도 않고 정말 캐러멜 같은 맛이 나면서도 초콜릿 맛이 같이 있어서 정말 맛있어요. 와우.
This chocolate shop with a tradition of 37 years is popular not only to locals but also to tourists. This chocolate is another popular item along with fudge. What's inside this round chocolate?
There's another one, yeah.
It must be an apple inside.
What is this?
It's a green apple with caramel and chocolate dipped afterwards.
Wow. It's very sweet. 이게 안에 사과가 있어요. 사과향이랑 캐러멜 그리고 초콜릿이 섞여서 정말 특이한 맛이에요. Nice.
It's a flavor that warms my heart.
It's just a part of Canadians. We like sweets and it warms our hearts, let's say. Yeah.
It's not that unusual when everything is beautiful. It's just
Bow Valley Parkway connects the towns of Banff and Lake Louise. It's one of the most beautiful roads in the world.
Sky knows when it's time to snow. Don't need to teach a secret.
This road leads to the grand peaks of the Rockies that stand like a wall, and the river that flows with all that behind it.
Life is like a gift they say, wrapped up for you every day. Open up and find a way to give some of your own. Isn't it remarkable?
People go rafting or canoeing here in the summer. During the winter, it's frozen like this, and people can walk to the middle of the river.
지금 제가 서 있는 이곳은 밴프 국립공원입니다. 여기 옆에 흐르는 강이 보우강이고요. 그리고 저 앞쪽에 보이시는 곳이 보우 폭포입니다.
Bow Falls flows over the frozen parts of the river. It's not that big in size, but there is a reason many tourists visit these falls. It's to remember Marilyn Monroe, the actress of the 20th century.
Mm-hmm. 지금 여기 굉장히 아름다운 이 풍경 아래서 1950년대 돌아오지 않는 강이라는 마릴린 먼로가 나왔던 영화가 촬영됐던 곳입니다. 정말 아름다운 풍경 아래서 한 폭의 그림 같은 영화가 나왔을 것 같아요.
Sometimes it's peaceful and sometimes wild and free.
The Rockies is the setting for numerous movies. The outstanding nature here alone is overwhelming and moving. The breathtaking scenery continues on to Lake Louise, one of the world's top 10 beautiful views. There are three ski resorts within Banff National Park alone. Out of the three, Lake Louise Ski Resort is the snowfield of dreams that skiers from all over the world dream of going to one day.
여기가 바로 레이크 루이스 스키장입니다. 오늘 날씨가 굉장히 춥긴 하지만 이런 햇볕이 있어서 많은 사람들이 스키를 즐기러 여기 나왔네요. 저도 오늘 처음 올라가는 건데 굉장히 기대됩니다. Hey, hi. Nice to meet you.
Hey, I'm Shannon.
My name is Koo from Korea.
Welcome to the beautiful Lake Louise Ski Resort. The Lake Louise Ski Resort actually was just voted the most scenic ski resort in the world.
Uh-huh.
On a day like this, it's easy to see why. At the World Ski Awards, we're also voted number one ski resort in Canada.
This ski resort, which is on the peak of a mountain that is over 2,000 meters high, is great because you can ski while enjoying the stunning view of the Rockies. My heart starts racing as I look down at the clear white slope that spreads out under the gondola.
It's all about the king, you fall like the rest. Your failure is my success. It's all about control. Will you make it? I will deliver the pain, you can't take it. I'm in control, I am your pain. After this you won't be the same. This is my time, I'll make the room.
저기 저 멋진 절경들이 보이시나요? 와, 여기 캐네디언들은 정말 행복한 것 같아요. 저런 절경 안에서 스키를 즐길 수 있다는 게 정말 부럽기만 합니다.
the gondola finally reaches the top.
Okay. Wow. Wow, 지금 여기가 절경입니다. 절경이 지금 쫙 펼쳐져 있는데 오늘 구름 한 점 없어서 가시거리가 굉장히 멀리까지 보여요. 와, 예술이다, 진짜. Ready to go? So ready. Hey, Shannon, ready to go?
So ready.
Okay, let's do.
Lake Louise Ski Resort centers around Mount Whitehorn, which stands at 2,600 meters tall. There are 145 slopes here. The average length of each slope is 8 kilometers. Those in Korea are usually 2 kilometers long, so they are roughly 4 times longer. One of the best things about this resort is that you can find a variety of different courses. A different view and a slope with a different characteristic lie past every peak. The tree run, which is when you ski through the trees, is the highlight of all slopes.
우리나라에는 이런 트리런이 없는 이유가 덩굴들도 많고 눈이 많지 않아서인데 이 나라는 침녀수림에 이런 많은 나무 사이로 해서 장가지들이 별로 없고 적절량이 많아서 이렇게 즐길 수 있는 거죠.
'Reach the end of the slope before I know it. I once again realize how jealous I am of Canadians who have these beautiful snowfields. I see why Canada is able to raise world-famous skiers. There is a place people make a point of going after skiing in Banff.
여기가 지금 온천인 것 같아요. 연기가 올라오는 거 보니까 와우.
Nothing could be better than hot springs to melt your frozen body after skiing. 'These hot springs were discovered by accident by a railroad construction worker in 1884. A struggle with the government over ownership of the hot springs led to the birth of Banff National Park.
아, 정말 좋습니다.
I feel my body healing.
오늘 스키를 타면서 하루 종일 그냥 추위에 있었더니 지금 여기 따뜻한 데 들어오니까 몸이 싹 풀리는 것 같아요. 정말 기분 좋습니다. 아.
Many tourists are relieving the fatigue of traveling like me.
하이. Where are you guys from?
We come from Calgary.
Probably the hot springs is one of my favorite things to do. And in a wintry day like today with snow and stuff, it doesn't feel, and there's nothing better than this, so.
The time I spent in the hot springs that are over 100 years old, surrounded by the Rocky Mountains, was peaceful. After relaxing my muscles in the Banff Hot Springs, I head for another famous landmark in the Canadian Rockies.
Now, did you see the train passing? This is Lake Louis. Here, Dr. Zhivago was filmed, but the train is filmed here.
This is where the parting scene of Dr. Zhivago was shot. It reminds me of a scene from the movie I watched as a kid.
날씨가 굉장히 춥네요. 지금 여기가 기차역 대합실인 것 같은데 여기 가서 몸 좀 누기고 가야 되겠습니다.
하이.
Hello. Hi. How are you?
My name is Ku from Korea.
All right. How are you, Mr. Ku?
Oh, I'm good.
Yeah. The first train station built here in Lake Louise in 1910.
Uh-huh.
So we're over 100 years old here.
Uh-huh.
But for the last 20 years, we have had a restaurant here.
Oh.
It's still a train station in the summertime.
The building that is used as a train station during the summer and a restaurant during the winter gives off the ambiance of an era during the development of Western Canada. The people in the black and white photos seem ready to jump out any second. My food is served while I reminisce about the scenes from Dr. Zhivago.
Wow.
This is beefsteak from Alberta that boasts AAA quality. It was cooked with a traditional recipe.
옛날 사람들이 이곳에서 먼 기차 여행을 와서 그래서 먹었던 음식이라 얼마나 허기가 적겠습니까? 저도 여행 멀리서 왔잖아요. 엄청 허기집니다, 지금. 그 사람들 기분을 알 수 있을 것 같아요.
I feel like I was traveling through the classic film Dr. Zhivago.
Thank you.
I returned to Lake Louise Ski Resort the following day. One of the biggest charms of this ski resort is that I can enjoy natural slopes and snow on the other side of the mountain.
We're riding the top of the world chairlift.
Oh, dang it. Top of the world.
And it feels like you're at the top of the world when you reach there at the top. The view is pretty incredible.
Uh-huh.
We'll get a first look at our famous back bolts.
Yeah.
So, there's some easy runs, but really they're more famous for our more expert runs. Some good snow back there at the moment.
Uh-huh.
The back bowls of Lake Louise are also called the treasure chest. It's shaped like a large jar turned upside down. There are 40 or so slopes here and is known for its thrilling runs.
Igor 스키장은 슬로프가 따로 있는 게 아니라 전체 다를 탈 수 있는데 저기 보시면 어제 아침에 아블란치가 나가지고 여기가 산이 무너졌습니다. 저런 위험한 곳에 사인들이 다 있는데 그런 사인만 주의하면 얼마든지 즐길 수 있는 눈은 지천에 깔려 있습니다.
I head toward the peak of the mountain to enjoy the rough and natural state of the topography and powdery snow. It's to get further stoked. Then I throw myself down the slope. The light and soft powder rises like a mystical spray of water. Winter in the Rockies. I was able to experience a pure white snowfield that is beyond comparison to anything in the world. The time I spent here was like a dream.
Okay.